I am trying to talk today to you about social disruptions. And social disruptions mean how you and me are getting impacted in society with innovations and technology which is coming into us. I run a business school, and we keep talking that business management is the first subject, the first area of education, which happened practically in the industry or in corporate offices, not in the books. So we are trying desperately to make a departure from classroom-centric training to online and collaborative and project-driven and real science-driven exercise, but we are failing. We are failing because of this disruption. We are unable to disconnect the book from the collaborative learning. And we feel both has to exist, like I've written, then and now coexist today in different proportions. So, but we are aware that if we pick up the now factors in all these, there is a merit there. There is a exercise which is happening there. So it is both then and now as of today.